It's Bowman Draft Jumbo time. It's Super Jumbo. Ho, with 5 autographs. 7 times through for each list. Here's the lucky number 7, and the first list is finished. And we'll start the team random in just another second. All right, 7 times through for the teams. Good luck. Good luck, Stephen K. What's it going to be? Lucky number 7. All right, so now you can see your team in the box break. Oh, there's a nice rookie card. Hello. That's a good way to start the break for the Orioles owner, right? Nice, nice hit. That's a really good way to start the break for the Orioles. Twins got a nice one there, and this is going to be the Diamondbacks. And the Mets pick up a nice number to $4.99, Josh Wolf. And we have some refractors popping. Oh. Hope. Hope, number 271, Cameron Minster. That's really nice. Hit number one is coming out in the box break for the Marlins. Number 271 there for Michael S. As a low numbered auto, Michael S. hit for the Marlins. That's pretty good stuff. Sweet. Wander Franco. What team was that? Was that the Toronto? Yep, Toronto Blue Jays. All right, here we go. This is our refractor pile. Joey Bart, refractor. That's really nice. Ho, boom. Draft pick number 4, Miami Marlins. And look at this, team card, number 299, Cincinnati Reds. And then our auto comes out, And it's for the Pirates. Number to 499. Nice hit, Craig. Good stuff happening right now for us in this box break. It's been a good break so far. Nice Orioles. Franchise Futures. And that's really cool. Padres. Good luck, everybody. Let's pull a one of one. Let's hit something big. I see some color coming up. Oh, see some nice color on the way. Parallel Royals. Toronto. Oh, look at that. Oh, my gosh. Ho. Tampa Bay Rays. Pittsburgh does it again. Craig. Hope. Two autos in a row for Craig. What did you have for breakfast, Craig? I'll have what he's having. Yeah, I'll have what he's having. Nice. All right, so we have two more autographs left in the break. Good luck as we get ready for this autograph in the top half of our Bowman Jumbo. I can already tell you that's the paper base. Yep. is Refractor City. Marlins has been really good in this. Way to go, Michael S. Number to 250. And our next autograph is going to the Arizona Diamondbacks. And now for our final auto in Bowman Jumbo. Ho! Atlanta Braves picking up a nice one. The Giants draft progressions. Right, here we go into the chrome and into the refractors. Nice refractors. And we have this number 10, Hunter Bishop. The Andrew Vaughn parallel, number 250. And let's see what our final autograph is. Here we go. Our final auto coming up is going to Colorado. Colorado Rockies. I believe that's a combo spot, isn't it? The Rockies. Who has them? Yeah, it is Arturo. Congratulations with your auto in the break. All right, well, that certainly was some good stuff coming out of Bowman Draft. Five autographs.